What is up, peeps, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed. Last we left off, we were doing viewpoints and we made our way back to Venice. This episode, we are going to be doing Codex pages first. And you did. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Nice. I mean, my reasoning behind the Codex pages is I figured once we start doing the main storyline missions and we escort Leonardo to his new workshop, we'll be able to just bash them all out. Can I not? Like, at all? Is this area off limits to me? Okay. Kinda limits what I can do then. Okay, in which case we'll do that Codex page and the Templar mission. And then we'll go see Leonardo and see what he has to say to us. You ready for this? Kadoosh. And kadoosh. Nice. Okay, now let's make our way up to the Templar base. To be honest, it might be a case that when I finish that will come out up top and I'll be able to synchronize then. I don't know. In any case, I can't reach the very tip of top just yet, so okay, because we did go past the door. I was gonna say, yeah, the door's right here. Come on. Explore Santa Maria Glossoria de Frari and find the Templar treasure hidden within. We will. We will indeed. That's some elaborate bullshit right there. Okay. Get down. Okay. Right. Okay. What's next? So I can't reach that. something to do with this, if I remember correctly. So far, so good. Was I supposed to have jumped this way? Probably not. That looks more promising.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
If you fall, buddy, you're dead. Sideways on. Now swing a ling ling. No. God damn it, Ezio. Don't piss me off, boy. Okay. That was close. I thought he was going to jump again then. God damn, what the shit happened to the camera there? Okay. Don't jump. Which door? Oh, that door, right. Goodies everywhere. Is that meant to be the mask of Tutankhamun? Is that anything? It was discovered by that. Egyptian relics. 2,000 florins. Over beams, under stone. Nice. Another good thing done. Now, where am I going to come out? That's what I'm interested in. Back at the bottom. Never mind. Okay, now with that done, let's go back this way. And start that memory. Got loads of time. Could even stop with that blacksmith. I do need to repair my armor. Let's do that. You ain't got nothing new for me. Okay. Oh, this bridge. Hey, Leonardo.
Messer da Vinci.
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready?
Let's do this.
What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop,
all eyes.
The Alto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see.
There is? What you got for me next?
No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
That didn't look too good. Whoa, I did not mean to steal from him.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, on your step, Corleone.
Oh dear. Ezio just had his pocket picked.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbario. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but... with the way things are now,
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance. Some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bajanate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
It's comforting. Can you stop stealing shit? I'm fast walking, but fast walking while stealing shit.
And now I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Dinuna. Oh, god damn it. I was stroking my beard. And I missed that. God dang it.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
5 codex pages deciphered. There's 5 left then, total, right?
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria de Faro. I've marked it on your map.
Yes, it is!
Didn't we just go there? Oh, right. Templar treasure. That's done and dusted, girl. We did that. Okay, assassination missions. I'm not gonna, say assassination missions. We could do a few. But I'd like to get this show on the road.
So let us sit.
First thing. I wanted to see. Nope. Nothing.
You must lack the coin to shop.
Okay, let's go heal and buy some medicine then.
No need to be shy.
Heal now? And buy some stuff.
I've done what I could. But perhaps you shall avoid the deeds I broke.
And I don't think there's anything left at the Sarto to buy.
Next time, ciao!
Ciao!
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and black. And ambition, meet their. Oh, yes! Money! Wow! Where?
Dove! Isn't there.
Money! Where'd that come from?
An achievement for throwing money down.
Where'd that from?
I heard that!
Take it all. Take it all. It's like feeding the chickens. There is actually an achievement. I believe it's like 300 florins.
Coins.
There we go, man of the people. In any case, we're going to leave it here for now, but stay tuned for some more Assassin's Creed coming out soon. But until then, as always, stay awesome.